It's one of those questions where I feel like it doesn't have a one-size-fits-all answer for everybody. You know, how much financial pressure do you want to put on your art versus how much time and energy pressure? And it stinks because unless you have an independent income, it's hard to start. You know, it's rare to start out with, you know, free from both kinds of pressure.